morning, children. Say good morning, ma'am.
How are you all?
Say I am
fine.
Thank you.
Very good. This is your Hindi class. Which class is this? This is your Hindi class. In today's class, we will learn and revise patterns.
हम क्या learn करेंगे और revise करेंगे?
Patterns revise करेंगे.
Very good. So let's start.
Our first pattern is a
curve pattern.
This curve.
First pattern is this. For this, you have to make a curve like this.
Very good.
Now another pattern is you have to draw your curve like this from up to down in a circular manner like this.
Very good.
This is a curve pattern. Which pattern is this? This is a curve pattern.
Very good.
Now another curve pattern is you have to make standing line, then a little curve, and then another standing line. It is a curve pattern. You have to draw it like this.
Very good.
Now another. You have to draw this like this.
Very good.
You have to make like one standing line here, then a little curve, and then one more standing line. This is your curve pattern. Which pattern is it? This is a curve pattern. First pattern is one up, slightly curve, and then down. Then another one is down, then slightly curve, and then up.
Very good.
Now we will make line patterns. First you have to make one slanting line from the top, and now the another slanting line. This is our line pattern. Again, now you have to draw your pattern from up to down like this, and then downwards to upwards pattern. Which pattern is this? This is our line pattern. First, like this, upward to downwards, then from here upwards to downward. Now another one is upward to downwards, and then downwards to upwards.
Very good.
This is A pattern, and this is V pattern. This is A pattern, and this is V pattern.
Very good.
Now again, from top to bottom, then another slanting line from top to bottom.
Very good.
Now another from top to bottom, and then bottom to top.
Very good.
Let's revise this. Our first pattern is a curve pattern. You have to make a curve like this. This is our curve pattern. And this is a C pattern, C curve pattern. You have to draw it like this. जैसे हम C लिखते हैं, C for cat, like this. From this to this.
Very good.
Now as next is curve pattern with standing line. First you draw one standing line, and then a little curve, and then one more standing line, then one standing line, then a little curve, and then another standing line. Now again one standing line, then a little curve, and then one more standing line.
Very good.
One standing line, then a little curve, and then one more standing line.
Very good.
Our next pattern is line pattern, slanting line pattern.
Very good.
In this, we have to draw one slanting line from top to the bottom like this. Then another by joining the same from top to the bottom. This is our A pattern. This is also called A pattern.
Very good.
Now another is V pattern. You have to draw the slanting line from top to the bottom, and then from the bottom to the top.
Very good.
This is our V pattern. In this you have to draw your line from top to the bottom, and then from bottom to the top. So your homework is you have to do the worksheet related to this. You have to do this neat and clean in your fair Hindi notebook and send it to me through WhatsApp. You have to do your work very neat and clean. Take care of yourself, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay at home.